President Biden announced a student loan forgiveness of up to $20,000, but some states may tax the amount. The loan forgiveness is not taxable at the federal level, but it is at the state level. And Mississippi is one of 13 states that tax forgiven debt as income. The chairman of the state Senate committee in charge of taxes says that he is willing to look at the law in the next session.